everybody feels like they have to rush and scream these shots and just hustle and rip and everything because this sport is so fast. That doesn't mean that you can't slow everything down and regain control of these rallies. Because the ball's so fast, it's a misconception. Like, everything needs to move fast. You need to swing as hard as you can and hustle and do all this stuff. The fact is, it's better when you're patient in this game. If I've got a ball that hits here, I've got a choice to make. I can run up and rush that shot and hit the ball up here, or I can take that same shot and back up to, let's say, here. Now, I've got a better opportunity to hit a better shot because it's down in my strike zone. If I'm up here, I have a lower percentage shot. So, you're battling, you got the guy on your shoulder pushing you around, and you're battling, swinging hard. Rush, 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 rush. Terrible. Take your time. Go get the balls that you need to get. Dive and hustle the way you need to hustle. But the best thing you can do is to know when to settle down, back up, and hit a nice, easy shot.